subscribe to the channel. I like egg and eggplant.
Okay.
And because and I watching Birdie the Bad Man.
Eggplants from the backyard. Eggs. Salt and pepper. Cooking oil. Broil the eggplants until softened inside. Peel the skin and arrange the eggplant flat in the plate and gently mash using a fork. Crack two eggs for three eggplants and beat with salt and pepper to taste. Others put cornstarch to make it crispier before frying. Heat cooking oil in the pan and pour the mixture into the pan. Make sure your heat is set in low temperature. Wait until it turns brown, and that's the time you can flip it. Transfer to a serving plate served with your favorite condiments.